Agnus cactus, this wonderful remedy is often overlooked. It should come to mind for old sufferers who are broken from sexual excesses and secret vice. The pale, sickly and sad mortals who lament over their misspent life. It is good for both sexes. Sexual weakness, relaxation of parts, perversion of all the functions. This podcast is brought to you by https://sanatanadharmahelp.blogspot.com. A woman who indulged extensively in secret vice, found after marriage that she had no sexual thrill, was cured by this remedy. Later she was confined and no milk came in her mammy. Again Agnus started the belated milk at the end of 3 weeks. When the milk ceases after it has started, or becomes scanty when the above history is known, and the woman is said, this remedy will, if not opposed, most likely cure. It cures uterine hemorrhage, and restores suppressed menses in young women with a history. The vagina is much relaxed, there is often prolapsus, and there is a copious white of egg-like leucorrhea. But the pitiful, woebegone young man, heartbroken over his early life, now finds himself newly married, and impotent. He has had gonorrhea, he has lived in excesses, and now suffers from relaxed and cold genitalia, emissions, prostatic discharge at stool. His young and beautiful wife excites no erection, though only recently he had a clandestine success, and he has morning erections but no more. Out of the above cause and condition come many distressing symptoms. This podcast is brought to you by https://sanatanadharmahelp.blogspot.com. Mind, loss of memory, despair, suicidal thoughts, anxiety, fear and peevishness. These patients suffer from headaches, photophobia and nervous symptoms too numerous to mention. Formication of the skin, tearing pains of head, face and teeth. All but the simplest food disorders the stomach, and he complains much of nausea. His muscles are flabby. He is anemic, and his glands are enlarged, especially the spleen. Lie is growing increasingly flatulent. The abdominal viscera hang down as a weight. There is a growing weakness of the rectum and constipation, and he presses hard at stool, which often fails and slips back, like silica, sanic and thuja. The stool is large and hard. Itching, smarting at the anus, noisy flatus of her urinous odor. Excoriated anus. He soon takes on a hacking cough and night sweats. The limbs are tired and cold. He is sensitive to cold, and wants to remain quiet. Exertion and motion intensify his complaints. He has been to many advisors, and they have told him he has neurasthenia. He must have Agnus cactus. This podcast is brought to you by https://sanatanadharmahelp.blogspot.com.